Okay, to convert a Q file to an ISO, you should have a bin and Q file. Then go to your terminal and type sudo apt install bchunk-y. Okay, when that's done, CD into the directory with the bin and Q file. Then type bchunk, the name of the bin file, then the name of the Q file, then type the name that you want your ISO file to be. Okay, then in the folder, you'll find your ISO file, and you can delete all the .cdr files. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.